And build his house. He made many changes and additions to it along the way. And I will point out many of those French ideas that he later added to his home after serving as our United States Minister in France for 5 years. But first of all, I'll start some of the musical instruments belonging to his family. And if you'll follow me as well, I'll tell you about the instrument. They came from the Lewis and Clark expedition to the Northwest, which he commissioned while serving as our president. And then on this side are fossils of a mastodon, which we'll find later. Mr. Jefferson also had in this room this great jewel-faced 7-day calendar clock that you see right over the doorway. It was made in Mr. Jefferson's specifications in a clock in Philadelphia, and it does run on a system of weights. Unfortunately, you're not able to see those weights today, but they are shaped like cannonballs and are strung like beads at the end of both of these cables. Actually, at the end of that cable are 8 striking weights that lower each hour when the gong sounds the hour on the roof outside. And then there are 6 more of those weights at the end of this cable that lower continuously as the clock ticks. And if you were able to see those weights today, the top one in that series would indicate not only the day of the week, but also the approximate hour of the day. For example, midday Wednesday, the top weight would be halfway between that Wednesday and Thursday marker. Midnight Wednesday, it would reach that Thursday marker and descend right into the wall. But you can see that there was not enough wall space for all 7 days of the week, space running out early on Friday. So Mr. Jefferson had holes cut into both corners of the floor to allow the weights to pass on through, and the Saturday marker is placed on the basement wall below. So a crank key, very similar to the one over there, was used in his day, forms a narrow 3.5-inch wide hole for less than noticeable storage on the screen. Thank you. It is one of the original trees.
Mr. President, could you turn around so they can get one shot of the house in the background? Thank you.
What do you think of it?
It's remarkable. The things that man had thought of that many architects today, I'm quite sure, don't think of. And great originality.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I got the other key.
Now where?
We're going over and get stationed. Coming down here.
Oh, yeah.
Good?
Did you arrange for the buffet lunch?
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, let's do it. Let's do it.